What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more.
Love doctor. I need to schedule an appointment, please.
Don't tell me you're sorry, 'cause you're not. Baby, when I know you're only sorry you got caught.
Oh, are you sure you're not too busy for this? Let me check. Yeah, I don't have any appointments for ever. Come inside my office. Okay. Just have a seat. Have a seat anywhere. So tell me what the problem is.
Well, it all started when I first met her. It was slight attraction at first sight.
Oh, I'm done. I just need one more red piece.
I thought love was only true in fairy tales. Meant for someone else, but not for me. Love was out to get me. That's the way it seemed. Disappointment. I saw her face. I'm a believer and not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love.
Hey, I got you something to drink.
Oh, that's sweet.
Diet? You got me diet water? It's over.
She was perfect. She was just the other piece to the puzzle. But Dr. Professor, what can I do to get her back?
You need to get this girl back. I have some advice for you. I think I know what to do. I think first, you should try serenading her at her window. Gotta learn more about her. You know, find out what she likes and what she doesn't. I don't know how you go about this, but just gotta learn more about her.
You like bananas?
Poetry.
We looked and we saw him, the cat in the hat. And he said to us, "Why do you sit there like that? I know it is wet and the sun is not sunny, but we can have lots of good fun that is funny."
Maybe what you need to do here is try making her jealous by dating someone else.
Oh, hey. See my new friend? Isn't she pretty?
Have you tried just singing a romantic song with her when you're together?
Something happened for the very second time with you. Dark dance around, found something so true. Now I'm thinking tonight, and I'm going crazy, crazy, crazy.
I mean, show her a fun time.
Look, I got 3 dinosaurs in a row! Wow! Uh-oh, this slide's scary. Will you ride it with me? Please, come on!
Alright, another thing is you gotta show her your sensitive side. That's really gonna help. Your sensitive side.
Oh, hey, Alex. Hey! That hurt. I'm sensitive.
But, you know, she might not be that kind of girl that wants a sensitive man. So maybe you should also show her your, like, a manly, macho man. Might be good, also.
Hey, Alex. Yeah, I could lift this whole kitchen if I wanted to. Watch this. See, I told you.
Well, also, let's see what else. A lot of girls are into fancy cars. Fancy car might work.
Hey, check out my ride, man. Hey.
Oh, okay. A good one. You show her you like kids.
Hey, buddy!
I've tried all this stuff and I just don't know what it's gonna take for this to work. I just love her so much. And she just completes me. I just don't know what else to do. Come on, help me, Professor Doctor.
He really does love me. Lucas, I'm so sorry. I want you back.
Alex, will you marry me? And will you take this? Banana!
Anyone can make me a better person
than
you could.
All I gotta say is I must have done something good. Even though one day and you rearranged my life. All I gotta say is I must have done something right. Anyone can make me a better person than you could. All I gotta say is I must have done something good.
You got me a low-fat banana?
No.